Have you ever wondered what it's like to study quantum engineering? Let's hear from some ETH quantum engineering master's students what the experience is like, what their lab work is like. Welcome to ETH Zurich.
For me, I think quantum engineering offers really a good blend of fundamental quantum physics, but also applied technologies. The highlight of the studies for me was the internship in industry, where students are offered the opportunity to do projects and work with high-tech companies.
I'm Jona. I'm currently doing my semester project in the quantum device lab of Andreas Wallraff, where I'm working on quantum error correction with superconducting circuits. One bigger problem is that the physical quantum bits, they have high error rates. So what we do is we take many physical qubits together to form one logical qubit, and then we need to perform logical gates between those logical qubits, and that is what I'm implementing here in the quantum device lab. We also have our own student association, the Quantum Engineering Commission, where we organize many events. This year we organized a 3-day quantum hackathon and an exchange to the Technical University of Munich. We also have weekly talks by professors and PhD students. We do company visits and of course also parties, barbecues, the cheese fondue, or also hikes to the Swiss Alps.
I'm Matteo. I do my semester project in the Trapped Ion Quantum Information Group, led by Jonathan Holm. Apart from the wide range of research topics that we cover here at ETH, the main part about this degree is the sense of community. We're usually less than 40 people, and this really leads to the sense of family, and everyone knows each other. It's more like a classroom than it is a university.
So this is what we call a glove box, and inside it is very clean, which is why we would like to handle our samples inside so that they don't get contaminated. Right now, what I'm doing is actually stacking 2D materials inside the glove box using the dry pickup method. And the goal here is that we would have a van der Waals hitter structure where we would be able to study the properties of 2D materials.
Hi, I'm Elena, and I'm currently doing my master thesis for the Quantum Engineering Master about nanofabrication of spin qubits. The thing that I like the most about the Quantum Engineering Master is that you're really encouraged to take a lot of hands-on experience. So in the master, we have to do a semester project, an industrial internship or a quantic workshop, and then the master thesis. And in this way, you can really understand what you like, you can try out many different topics, and you can get a lot of research skills. As a woman in a field where there are usually more men, I really want to tell other women, don't be afraid because of the word engineering in the master program. Here at ETH, as a woman, I really feel supported in a lot of different ways, from student associations to scholarships that are given to women. For example, the Inspire scholarship that you get for your master thesis.
Hi, I am Moritz, and I did a master in quantum engineering at ETH Zurich. I'm currently doing my PhD in quantum error correction with trapped ions in Jonathan Holmes' group at ETH Zurich. And the master prepared me very well for all the challenges I face in the lab every day. For example, the control system we operate is based on FPGAs on which I was trained during the master. Furthermore, all the electronics operate according to principles I also learned during this master. But most importantly, I also was taught the physics of the quantum mechanics that we operate every day in the lab, in the master.
Hi, I'm Petia, and I'm doing my master thesis in quantum information theory. For me, the highlight of the QE master is the individual study program. For me personally, this allowed me to carve out a path that I would not be able to do in a standard physics master. In fact, I don't think I would be able to do the research that I'm doing today if I didn't have the opportunity to supplement my physics courses with courses in theoretical computer science.
Quantum Engineering Master's program at ETH Zurich has been an amazing journey for me. If you're interested to join us, please check out the Quantum Engineering Master's program website for more information.